Tonight, Arvada police are looking for the people who they say stole pride flags from outside multiple homes. Police shared these photos of a person seen taking a flag in northwest Arvada. Officers say there have been 6 incidents like this over the last few weeks. Investigators say there are at least 3 suspects who they believe are younger men. They may be driving a gray 4-door sedan. If you have any information, call Arvada police.